This is a Soda Black production. I heard you like it slow.
Hey, that's your gold man. That's your gold man. Now let me tell you a little story about this young rapper, man.
Shit, from the start in his heart, he had a pass in the same.
With a pass in the main, rapper, producer, a whole stack of things.
And then one day he said to himself, you know, a man has to change.
So now he a rapper, a singer, a dancer, a romancer.
Man, cancer can't be way more too serious. I'm trying to drop this real, but they ain't hearing this, they fearing this.
Used to all that shit that they hear on the radio.
I bet you I catch the ill of somebody,
and they gon' blame it all.
So we came up, not giving a fuck what a nigga gotta say about pain.
Got niggas, little ladies, dropping their panties, smacking his fan and saying his name.
So I'm playing the game they want me to play, saying everything they want me to say.
And I promise, homeboy, if I get back to this rapping, it won't be today.
Ain't got time for the rap shit, make a head clap shit, never more nap shit.
That shit second, this shit first.
That shit hard, but this shit worse.
And this shit cursed me, and it hurts me to let it go.
But I gotta come back to the sack to let these other niggas know
that it's another side to tell
it. A dull side on a machete,
a fucking prime spot on the 7.
The situation gets heavy,
so find it in your heart to let me put this gang banging shit away.
In my mind, and I'ma change today.
A rapper turns singer. Turns singer.
You know what it feels to be up at 4 in the morning. Cause he had his first baby and it was supposed to be yours. Then he reached out to come instead of choking me up. Now I'm crying on his line like it's supposed to be us. And he don't even feel this shit. I don't think I understand how real it gets. Killing me inside, I can't live this shit. Catch me on the right night and I kill this bitch. In the tattoos remind me of the bond we built, but I ain't ready to cover it up, so motherfuck these niggas. Ever since I got with you, I saw what these niggas. You moved on, so I guess I gotta love these niggas. It's like that. And he don't even feel this shit. I don't think I understand.